The mother of 7 of the 8 children found fatally stabbed in a Northern Australia home has been arrested for murder. Police say the 37-year-old woman seen here being taken out of the home Friday on a stretcher is lucid and able to speak. She's being treated for stab wounds. Detectives say they're still trying to piece together exactly what happened.
They're looking for a time chronology. They're looking for the order of the actions that occurred. They're looking for any trace evidence that's in the residence itself. They're looking for blood spatter patterns. They're, all of these things that our experts are trying to look for to establish 100% exactly what happened in that house when these offences were committed.
The gruesome discovery was made Friday when police say the bodies of 8 children aged 18 months to 15 years were discovered inside this home. Community members laid flowers and lit candles to remember the victims. The memorial is similar to the one in Sydney, where earlier this week, 2 civilians were killed in a hostage situation.